Hi there, and welcome to the Contabo YouTube channel. I'm Sabina from Contabo, and in today's quick tutorial, I'll show you how to set up FTP access for your website, step by step, in just a few minutes. Whether you're managing a VPS, uploading website files, or backing up data, FTP is a secure and reliable way to do it. Let's get started. FTP stands for File Transfer Protocol. It's a way to move files between your computer and your web server. This is especially helpful for things like uploading your website, managing backups, or editing files remotely. To use FTP, you'll need an FTP client, a simple app that lets you connect to your server. Some great options include FileZilla, which is cross-platform and beginner-friendly, WinSCP, great for Windows and automation. Cyberduck, that is lightweight and supports cloud services or transmit optimized for Mac users. For this video, we'll use FileZilla. It's free, open source, and super easy to use. Before you connect, you'll need these four things: your server IP or domain, your FTP username and password, and the port. You'll usually find these in your hosting panel. If you're using a Contabo VPS, just log into your control panel or set up users via your server settings. Quick tip: use SFTP instead of plain FTP whenever possible. It's more secure. Now open FileZilla, enter your credentials at the top, and hit Quick Connect. On the left side, you'll see your local files. On the right side, your server files. Now just drag and drop. You can upload your website files, edit themes, or even download backups. If you want to save time next time, open the Site Manager, save your server login, and connect in one click. If you can't connect, double-check your login and make sure port 21 and 22 is open in your firewall. If you're using Contabo, make sure your server is fully set up and FTP is enabled. And that's it! You've just set up FTP access and learned how to transfer files to your website quickly and securely. If you found this guide helpful, like this video, subscribe to the Contabo channel for more tutorials, and drop your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!